joy to celebrate our fourth Ravenswood Australian Women's Art Prize with all of you tonight. This year, we have received a record 1,388 entries from every state and territory across Australia.
Ravenswood as a school has always been a place that has encouraged leadership in women, and I know that there will be artists whose careers are transformed as a result.
The Ravenswood Women's Art Prize, I think, has very quickly become the single largest prize exclusively for women, so that's very significant in such a short time.
This is about championing women in the arts and really giving them a voice and a platform to be recognised for their extraordinary gifts and talents.
Because this is a school, it's a really important opportunity to teach how to look at art and be inspired by it. And the teachers have that fabulous opportunity to have the girls analyse and talk about what the works are about, why they're important. It's invaluable.
For Stockland, our purpose is a better way to live, and equality is a key part of that. And we couldn't be more pleased to see how that has really translated through the influence of Ravenswood Australian Women's Art Prize.
United as artists, united as women, the 2020 Ravenswood Australian Women's Art Prize gives voice to the stories of our time by women of our time, connected through creative expression and inspiration.
There was a time when we should slow down and listen and look the way artists do, it is now. Many of these works focus poignantly on the destruction of land, animals, and systems of life on the brink of collapse.
Our Women's Outback has come on board because of the reach of the Ravenswood Women's Art Prize into regional Australia, and the fact that it attracts artists from across the nation, particularly the bush, is a great thing for us. We run art stories in every issue of the magazine, and so it's a beautiful dovetailing of both a regional experience for the boarding students we have here, and of course to be able to support female artists throughout rural and regional Australia.
The quality of work is incredible, and I'm inspired. My daughter goes here, and I think it's a good thing for her to see her father is interested in recognition for female artists.
Very proud to be a sponsor, and we look forward to seeing this art prize continue to grow.
Particularly interested in sort of the emerging program that the prize has put together, so we're really pleased to get involved.
I am so honoured to receive this award. I want to say a big thank you to the Ravenswood Art Prize and the judges. My painting is of Mungailkari, the night sky. The sky sees and knows everything. The beauty, the hard times, it holds all this energy and reflects back on us at night.
I can't begin to say how incredibly thankful and honoured I am to receive this award. Thank you all so very much.
My wife and I discussed it, and we wanted to support the Indigenous community. A lot of them are a little bit shy in coming forward and wanting to sort of enter these events. They've got some amazing works, and I hope to continue collecting it.
Thank you for my award, and I'm really happy.
According to the Countess report, women represent 53% of art in galleries around the country, which is up from 39% a year ago and up from 35% when we started the crusade for balance.
It is our hope that this art prize continues to empower and inspire women artists as it serves to advance the future of women in art in Australia. Semper ad meliora, always towards better things. Mm.